Here's the guy you're gonna ID. I'm pretty sure he's the firebug. And you tell us that you saw him casing the building last night before you left.
Being a CI isn't a get-out-of-jail-free card. We found scales and drug residue above your shop. I know you're dealing.
Reality check. My building getting smoked makes me a victim.
I can get that stack of cash in the safe and the dollar amount in this ledger and have search warrants for your home and other building. What we find they're gonna make you a victim to.
Can I help you somehow?
Help me get Armadillo. And I ignore this ledger.
That's Theo? He's the guy Long Beach Sheriff's pulled over with your team.
Right.
What else haven't you told me?
Be quiet, I'm trying to listen.
How deep is your relationship with this guy?
Deep enough.
Can he hurt us?
He won't.
He can't or he won't?
He won't.
We had a deal. You said you were going to clean up your act.
I'm in control.
I've got a watchdog in my house, and now one of my best detectives is grilling a guy who can blow the whistle on you.
Hey, how's she doing?
Aren't you working a case?
I got half an hour before my next evil parking suspect shows up.
What's his name? What's he look like?
We gotta stop this.
And yeah, we gotta be careful the way we play Claudette.
Come on, please, Paul, let's go.
Beauty.
Firebug's here. Want to give you the first crack at him.
Thanks.
Let Theo stew. I haven't finished with him yet.
Sure.
Want to tell me where you were last night, Ripley?
I was home, jerking off into a sock. You want to see the evidence?
That's some manners when you talk to me. How long since you looked like that?
The shaved head thing went out like 6 months ago. Why?
Jesus, I can't catch a goddamn break.
What now?
Theo ID'd a bald guy.
Vic!
Yeah?
You care to tell me how our eyewitness Theo identified a thug from a year-old police mugshot that only you and I had?
No clue, but I'm gonna help you find out.
It's okay. You've done enough.
I'll get to the bottom of this. You identified the right guy with the wrong hair.
Wrong hair? That's weird.
Now you're gonna tell me why you lied and who you're protecting right now!
Theo will hold up. He knows the drill.
You wanna put both our careers in this guy's hands?
Why'd she do that?
Who are you paying protection money to?
I saw who I saw.
What's your connection to Mackie?
I'm just a CI.
I tie that payout to a cop and I'll get you for racketeering. You hitch that to the intent to distribute charge and you won't see your baby girl until she's 35 now. Talk to me.
Claudette, you got a second?
Now.
Yes. The club on Juniper just went up in flames. FD says it looks like the same arson MO as the comic book store. I want you down there.
I'm in the middle of this.
Questioning a witness can wait.
He could be the key to getting Armadillo. An hour ago, it was your mandate. Now you got me chasing fire engines.
I have a civilian auditor evaluating my every move. You're the primary detective on this case. I need you on scene. This isn't a discussion.
What is it exactly?
Burn this. No more bookkeeping.
Understood.
Get out of here, lay low.